All right, welcome. This is, our fourth year at the beautiful Medfield Green and Gazebo. We are the Stacey Peasley Band, and every year we look forward to this show. And we have a new band member we're going to introduce tonight, my friend Dave. For all you piano players out there, he's got some beautiful sounds. We have some beautiful new additions for you here. So we have plenty of room to get up and dance, because this can be our brick dance floor right here. I know you guys, at the beginning, like, we hang out and we eat our dinner and drink and maybe have a snack, but definitely come on and boogie on down with us, because we love watching you guys dance and have fun with your friends and family. And here we go. Fun. Grab a friend for this one, because it's always fun to dance with a buddy, a grown-up buddy, or a school friend, or a neighborhood friend, or a sibling, and maybe you guys can spin around and twirl and have some fun. We always have a really hard to spot you, Connor, with all these kids. Connor's out there somewhere. We want to thank Beginning Years for and New in Town for hosting and sponsoring, and Memo, of course, for having us back for our fourth year. All right, this next song is about a very special fish. So we have Marley, she's a fish, and he's a special pet, and she wants to swim around with all of her fishy friends out there like you guys. So let's see those fishy faces, and those fishy fins, all looking good.
Everyone.
job, all you fishy friends out there. Good job. All right, we're gonna experiment. We're gonna see how far this microphone can go and actually keep the sound going. We'll stay right here. How is everybody tonight? Is everybody having a good time? Oh yeah, you can't beat this. A beautiful summer evening in your town. I'm sure you guys are running into lots of friends. And I know all of our lives as parents and working parents can be super busy and it's hard to catch up. So I hope you're taking the opportunity tonight to catch up with some friends while your kids have fun and dance around and listen to some music. So I apologize if my mic keeps cutting in and out a little bit. All right, we have a new song. So we have two albums out. And our third album is coming out in October of all brand new songs. And this is on there. It's called Driving. So we want to see everybody's wheels up. We see our wheels up. We're going to drive. Because grown-ups, we drive a lot. Right? Carpools and all our kids' classes and schools and work and all that stuff. So this is Driving. So we're going to drive those cars. And then we want you to sing with us, of course. Of course. Raise your hand if you guys drove here tonight to Medfield Gazebo, Medfield Green. Oh, most of us. Anybody walk here? Does anybody live nice and close? And you can walk here? Oh, hi. Hello.
I walk.
Yeah, most of us drove here, right? We do lots of driving as parents. So maybe we have a song that you guys can sing in your cars while you're driving around. Hi. How you guys doing? Some good dance moves. Show tonight. Oh, good job. Good dancing. And good singing, everybody. Nice job. Nice job. Oh. Oh, thank you guys. I saw lots of friends singing along to that one. Oh, little soccer player. Let's do it. Where are my soccer fans out there? We have the Olympics coming up, and we just cannot get enough soccer. Soccer is the new baseball in our house. Do I dare say that? We don't even have the Red Sox on anymore. My TV always has a soccer match on, which is really a new thing. And I find it interesting. You go into restaurants now and soccer is all over the sports channel. So it's really cool. So this is called Little Soccer Player. We'll sing it in honor of our Olympic teams that are going to be playing. Some of them are playing already for the contention for a medal. And maybe we can pretend we're those Olympic players. Do I see an Alex Morgan out there? I think I do. Maybe a Carly Lloyd? I think I do. And can you help me out with some of the men's players, you guys? I have an 11-year-old daughter who's a big soccer fan. I know all the girl players. I don't know any of the male team. We gotta figure that out. We gotta find that out. So, let me see your soccer moves. Maybe you can have a pretend soccer game with your friends.
I know the English guys.
Oh, really? That's interesting. Kick the ball, pass the ball, go from one knee to another, bounce that ball, give high fives to your buddies, because of course we have to be good teammates. And this is a good rock song, so we want you guys out moving those feet and jumping around.
Little soccer player. Oh,
Nice job. I see some great guitar playing over here. My friend, he's got some rock and air guitar. Looking good.
Professional air guitarist.
I think so.
I think we should be in the Olympics for air guitar.
I heard they're going to maybe do that at 2020 in Tokyo.
Yes.
Yeah, they should do that, right? Add a little music into the Olympic Games, some air guitar competitions.
You play for Milli Vanilli.
Yeah. I have three children. So as you can tell, a lot of my songs that I write are about parenting. The joys and the hardships. But mostly the joys. Especially this song. Check one, two. Okay. Some calypso going on. Mm-hmm.
to fake it, I could plead, but I know she's gonna say no. I'm joining a band. Yes, I better wait till my birthday comes or sell some lemonade. I'm gonna find a way to make that talk on my own.
Medfield TV, community shows.
All right, we think you're gonna like, we're gonna start off our second set with a song called Summer Day. And it's about all those great things that we do. Only in the summertime. Might go to the beach. So many of you guys swim. Let's pretend we're in the ocean swimming. Oh, it's so refreshing. Oh, looking good. What else do we do at the beach? What else should we do? Who has an idea? Oh, I think my friend's doing the backstroke. Do the backstroke? Oh, good one. I think my friend Mason, he's got a shirt on. It says, eat, beach, sleep, relax. I repeat, sorry. Eat, beach, repeat. I think that's a good summer motto to have. What do you think, Mason? I think that's a good one. All right, so we're doing the backstroke. What should we do next at the beach? What else do we do? What do you think? Build sandcastles. Oh, it's a good one. Let's dig. Build a really big sandcastle. Oh, nice job. Very good. Good. La 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 la.
Yeah.
Dave gets to play a little boogie woogie on this next song. Minutes. That's big stuff, you guys. In my house, anyway, when we have sibling love for that amount of time, that's pretty cool. We get lots of bugging and poking and bothering our siblings a lot of the times, right? Does that happen? Or is it only in my house? I hope not. Hope not. All right, this next song is called We're Going for a Ride. Because you guys are sitting in your car seats. While mom and dad or grandma or grandpa or babysitters are driving you around from place to place. And you're kind of looking out that window at all these cool things that are going on in the world.
Thank you.
satisfying is more than watching you guys wrestle and ninja kick each other. Oh yeah. Come on, everybody, we got to get to the
The preceding was a production of Medfield TV.